Oh yeah, you're gonna get swifty.
It's been a long road. It's been a long road. But my time is finally here. Listen, I'm almost done with Japanese Destroyer Captain. Woo! Yeah, you should read that Fiaster. Yeah, I am. Listen, he sank a Pensacola, a New Orleans, and a third type of cruiser, a large cruiser, in one engagement. Yeah, listen, he was in a lot of battles. Yeah, I mean, listen, I finish it in like a day and a half. I think you can definitely do that. What are you, in a Murmansk? Yeah, why are you shooting? Listen, what's your deal with shooting things before the match starts? Why do you do that? How do you feel about me being in Costa Rica? Costa Rica.
Hi, Thunder.
How was the latest episode? Yeah. It is. So, Thompson was pretty quiet today, huh? The thread was unusually quiet, I would say. I think we all just got sick of each other for 24 hours. You're about to be detected, bait. You got a destroyers coming in. Listen, this basically exactly what you're doing right now is eerily similar to a scene in Japanese Destroyer Captain. Yeah. Yep, here it comes. Yep. Yep. Here comes Mr. Bulldog. Oh! Holy fuck, you just got citadeled. Evacuate. Listen, you might have had a crew of 800 people just now. You're down to like 600 probably. You just lost 200 people in that salvo. Implying it's not a ghost ship. So, where are you in the book right now? Hang on, Davey. I'll be right back. Thank you. Nate? What did I just get my room service? Listen, what do you mean? Why are you shooting at that AFK battleship? What are you doing? Oh, I guess he's not AFK. That battleship. Alright, Davey, question for you. Trivia question. If you could get any single item off of a room service menu, what would you get? Nah, babe. Club sandwich. All right, I do have a real trivia question for you. You ready? In the Imperial Japanese Navy, ships were named after various things. What were battleships named after? Close. Yeah, the prefectures. All right. What were battle cruisers named after? Large geographic features like mountains. What were carriers named after? Mythical air creatures like dragons. What were destroyers named after? Extremely fast natural phenomena like blizzards and different types of wind. That knowledge though, babe. Yes, you set him on fire. You're gonna lose this fight. Yep, here we go. I'm Mr. Bulldog. Yeah, listen, fuck your Murmansk. We Pepsi now. What do you got? I mean, it's actually not that bad. You were like 150,000 a couple of days ago. You were 150,000 a couple of days ago. Yeah. My Baltimore. Yeah, you have a better team.
General quarters.
I don't know, but don't charge into a battleship.
Good luck, everyone.
Whatever happens, don't run into that North Carolina. Hit F can be.
It's a go. Let's give them a hard time. Good luck, everyone.
Did you hit it?
Shiver my timbers. Much obliged.
Did you wish everybody good luck?
Sorry.
I feel when the chat just gets totally fucking spammed.
It's a go.
Yeah, follow that Miyoko. Yeah. Let me tell you a little history about the Atago. It served as the flagship of the Japanese Second Combined Fleet. You better load armor piercing bait. Yeah.
Concentrate fire on the enemy warship.
Oh, Jesus.
Problem solved, sir.
You're on your own.
Holy fuck.
Turret critically damaged.
You're adrift. You just got absolutely wrecked. Oh!
Main turret blown up.
Yeah, listen, time to withdraw from this battle, babe. Woo! Woo! Jesus Christ, your turrets are knocked out. This is brutal. Oh, you're on fire. Oh! Listen, what just happened? You know, you can play in the Cleveland and get experience towards your Pensacola, full experience, and switch it over. Yeah. You'll need a new captain for your Cleveland. Thank you. Yeah, listen, advance at half. There you go, follow that Cleveland. You like ramming destroyers? Listen, why don't you just team kill your guys? Just open up on them. Give them a side fly explosive. It's just kind of funny to me that high explosive is so important in this game. Considering that it was never used in ship-to-ship combat in World War II. No, you would always load armor-piercing. Oh, yeah! Aim for that cruiser bait. You don't load armor piercing, I'm gonna be disappointed in you. Woo! Get riggedy riggedy wrecked, son! He was, but he isn't anymore, I'll tell you that much. Maguma. Oh, yeah. Because it was born to be based. Oh! You just kecked on him. You put him in the Citadel. Yeah, switch back to the Jew explosive. A bruiser. Look at your little destroyers trying to keep pace with you. Holy fuck, that's a Miyoko. That's an Aoba, actually. That's some of the worst shooting I've seen all day, bait. You hit his back turret. There you go. There you go. Put it right in his discus. Yes. Yes. What, did you wreck that guy too? Listen, close in and kill his carriers. Good turn there, Davey. to New Mexico. Oh yeah. Time to get twisty in here. Shit on the floor. What are you trying to do hitting a destroyer like 30 kilometers away? I mean, you realize you're never gonna hit that guy, right? No, you didn't. Don't lie. There's no way you hit that guy. Actually, not pretty far from hitting him. You're pretty darn close, basically. There you go. You guys hit on him. Yeah. But you, Mexico. Scout returning. Who, that destroyer? You know, I can't see it, but whatever. I trust you. Holy shit, you set up on fire. Yep. Yeah, listen, you better come to course 0 degrees and start aiming for that guy. Yeah, you think I don't, but I do, because I know what I'm talking about. Bait.
Enemy destroyer foundered.
The faggot? You got him? Ooh. Go, 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 go. Yes! Yeah, that was pretty Evan, just to be honest. Yeah, you better be careful. Oh, yeah. That New Mexico's getting really, really wrecked, though. What do you think he's thinking, that New Mexico? How do I not know how to press this mouse button? What? Why? Yeah, but it's Diablo 3.
I delivered squid.
Oh yeah? Well, it was pretty last time I played. Holy shit, they're shelling you. Careful. That's a destroyer at 4 kilometers out. Come on, Davey, come on. Yeah, no shit. Shoot in the New Mexico, though. The New Mexico? Yeah. Finish that guy off. Yeah, it looks like he's gonna eat more than one. One, two. Nope, just one. Trying to get swift in here. Get on the floor. Stay with your New Mexico. Don't let that destroyer make another run on him. Wait. Yeah, here he comes. Holy fuck, David. You just detonated to that guy. Yes, happening. Oh! You're just eating it right to your midships. Oh! 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 What did your forward magazine just detonated? You better run, babe. fire boy now.
Fireman. I got that fire coming out.
Heck, that one fire. Yeah, definitely time for you to disengage right now, babe. Let the boys in blue deal with this. Listen, if there's one thing that's really impressed me about this whole book, it's that American damage control teams were so much better than Japanese damage control teams. Just seems to me like every time a ship gets hit that's American, it's salvaged, it's repaired, you know? It rarely sinks, I should put it that way. Whereas, every time a Japanese ship takes even like a single torpedo hit or a single bomb, things on the bottom of the ocean in minutes. Wow, that guy just caught fire. Yes. Taking a lot of shells right now.
Our victory is
yeah, you're basically unable to hit a single thing at this range. Is it really? So what's wrong with you? Why can't you hit anything? I hit him. We got him. We're locked on target. Hey, Mr. Bulldog. Bold Ops. Really? How do you know that? You just made 2,000 experience. What if you went back in a Creve, Rind? What if you went back in a Creve? Four Langleys? How is that possible? On your stream? Yeah.
Good luck and fair.
And then I'll play with you for a day. Then it's back to work.
Oh, Much obliged.
Yeah, I gotta go to Azhar. Listen, would you ever want to do my job, or do you think it's fucking stupid? Homesick for America?
All stations, capture the
base. No, I don't care about America.
What rotten luck.
The only people that care about America are cucks and jingoists. Yeah, it's alright. I'll tell you, he doesn't love his country. He doesn't.
Hi, Thunder. Break through to the base.
Woo! Woo! I assumed it was a... Oh, Jesus. Oh, I just saw it. Listen, if that was a real collision, both ships would have sunk right then. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, maybe, but probably still would have sunk. I thought there is. No. Is that Rick and Morty? Oh, yeah. Question for you, Davey. Would you rather your romance have a spotter plane or a fighter plane? You think so? You may as well change your... Change to AP. Ready? Think so? Yeah, maybe. What are you firing at? 16 kilometers? Yeah, maybe if you close to a 10. Careful, watch that Junix. He's right on you. Shit on the floor. Yeah, listen, come right and engage the enemy fleet. Load armor piercing. I'm Mr. Bulldogs. Load AP, load AP. Give it to him. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, get him, bait. Another day with the Iron Lad. Life's the beach, mate. Oh! That'll do it. Careful, babe. Stay on target. And that guy is just unleashing all kinds of anti-aircraft hell, huh? A fuel and firing armor piercing at like 11 kilometers against the battleship. I'm excited to see how this does. Whew! Actually, he didn't do that badly. He still did 1,000 damage. Damn, you're actually not doing badly at all. I'm Mr. Bulldogs. Yes, nice shooting. Really nice shooting. I'm pretty convinced you can knock out those battleships with AP right now. You're the god of the sea. You are Poseidon himself, mate. Oh, that is a lot of cruisers. Battle cruisers. Raining fire on these fools. I mean, a cheese fan. I feel when you lit him on fire. I'm Mr. Bulldog. God, the Murmansk has such based anti-aircraft weaponry. Yeah, I got a 3-pounder and a bunch of five pound cannons and a. Really? Are you gonna into? Jeez, you're just all about fires.
70 years ago made Europe less ethnically mixed.
My Snapchat.
My little chickens. My chickens. Your chicken.
It's a fucking Australian bitch yelling in Snapchat.
That's what I like to see.
No. They called them Dirty Canucks. A Glemson.
Torpedoes, direct front.
Get him, Bait. Oh, get those torpedo bombers, Bait. Shit, that Glemson. I don't like what you've got. Disqualified. Get him, Bait. Chase him into the fog bank. Show me what you've got. You're really throwing strikes tonight, Bait. Yeah, it is. It's pretty base, but it's not quite as good as the Mogami. Yeah. You don't even understand.
Scout, ready for takeoff.
Imagine 15 hypervelocity 155s. Woo! Yeah. Oh no. Oh no, not the Omaha. Oh no. Oh, he's gonna eat shit. Oh! What did I see those citadels coming in from a mile away? If you shoot AP at this range, I'd be really impressed. Listen, just don't go broadside of these cucks, all right? That's the last thing you want to do. Whew. What is so evident about what's happening right now? No. You're not gonna get swifty, are you? No. Stand by all fish bait. Holy fuck, this is gonna be so bad. Bait, I can't watch. I can't watch. I'm terrified. No. Ooh. better fire those fucking torpedoes, man. Huh. Okay, that was a poor decision, huh? You better just ram this guy. Alright, I saw you knock that one battleship. No. Yeah, just go full retard. Yogi. This game's gonna be a draw, man. I mean, I'd say you did a pretty darn good job in that game. You'll make a lot of money for it. Go, go, go. Oh, yeah. Gotta get Swifty in here. Shit on the floor. McGreevrand. Babe, you've got some great cruisers, I can tell you that much. You have the best cruiser in the game right now in the crew.
Yeah, I do, but look, the real question is, why don't you do IJN cruisers? Why don't you do Imperial Japanese Navy cruisers?
Action stations!
Then it would be based. Yeah, you should.
I don't know. You think it should?
Requesting fire support.
Sorry, Bate, I'm just finishing up a little bit of work over here. Do you hear me typing away? The only thing I'm reporting on is my work in Costa Rica. McGreevrand. Alright, I'm tuning back in on eBay. Yeah, sorry, Bait. I just crashed. Yeah, it's brutal. No. My work computer. Lenovo ThinkPad. Yeah, the MacBook is dead as fuck. Did you die, Bait? Wow.
You can get some experience, huh? Is that Joseph Brown? Listen, can you buy a Japanese battleship? Yeah, I kind of want you to into a Yamato. Literally, never see you again, bait. I mean, would you try it for me, or are you too neighbor? Are you not really interested in battleships? Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Can you sell your Chickamauga? And do you really need that thing? Actually, better question is, what if you wanted to into a, what's the tier 3 Japanese cruiser? A Tenryu. You still have an Erie? That is a great question. You could always play in a Wix. Oh yeah, you don't have the... I mean, I don't know, man. I don't know, Batesky. Mazamzin. I mean, look, it's not like it costs you any fucking money. Costs you, what, 700 experience and like 50,000 credits? It's nothing. The Zamzin. They're pretty good. What's the link for your stream? All right. Absolutely pig disgusting. I mean, I don't know, man. What do you want? You want a Wix? I think it's pig disgusting, babe.
Are you really into Samson? What if you got a gearing? The gearing? Yeah, it's absolutely retarded how good it is. It's a gunboat, babe. Whew. You imagine you're on a hyperbolic arc. And at the apex of the arc, you're gonna launch your torpedoes and then come away from the enemy. What's your torpedo range? Hold control and hold over the torpedoes. Alright, so try and get within 4 kilometers if possible. Just...
All stations, proceed to capture that area. Affirmative. Stone the crows.
we Samson. I want to talk to Samson. A little chippy changus of a boat, huh?
Affirmative.
Yeah, you don't want to fuck with the St. Louis bait. They'll fuck you up.
Let's give them a hard time.
Yeah, the Albany is a piece of shit.
Wilco. White-livered squid. Good show. I need help urgently. Affirmative. Good luck and fair seas.
Whatever.
Torpedoes to start.
Son of a gun.
Torpedoes to start.
Critical engine damage.
Smoke generator started.
Problem solved, sir.
Screen set.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Do this, babe. Just stay on target.
Engine boost activated.
Jesus fuck.
Problem solved, sir.
Critical engine damage.
Listen, make fucking smoke.
Deactivated.
What are we unhappy about this? God damn, you are just adrift at sea. It feels good watching you just die out here. Woo! Woo! No, not really. You can do whatever you want.
Jesus, Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Season 3.
Gentlemen, they
Fleet is streaming live. Get online.
All right, Bait. I'll catch you later, huh?